I've been to over 30 countries. It's good fun. There's so much to the city that we need to explore and discover. So it's a lovely education in itself. IBSF World Snooker Championship actually has a lot of countries participating. It's the first tournament that I won in 2003. So it definitely has a special place in my heart.